All right, y'all. This is I'm doing the episode with the cornbread. I'm doing it a little earlier, okay? So what we got now, we're gonna do cornbread, and we're gonna start off with a cup and a half of cornmeal. Regular cornmeal. It don't have to be Angel Mama. It can be store brand. Corn is corn. This is a 1 cup measuring cup, and right here would be a half a cup. One half cup of cornmeal. Now I'm using self-rising flour for this. While I'm using self-rising flour, I don't have to add no salt, no baking powder, no baking soda, nothing like that. I just use the flour. I need a cup and a half of this also. Half a cup of sugar. Change my music right quick. Pandora.
Talk to a Texas realtor. Texas realtors are the trusted professionals who can help you with price, negotiations, and advice.
Okay, now let me get rid of my milk to this and my eggs. Kind of dense, but not too dense. My grandmother, Dorothy Green, used to make cornbread, and that cornbread was good, and it was so heavy that, man, you just got a little piece with your beans or your rice or whatever, and man, let y'all take a look at this. All right, cornbread. Time for oven. 425. I love that jam, man. Man, I have a guitar. I haven't played it in a while, but I was, my goal was to be able to play, and one of the first tunes I want to be able to play is that one, Ronnie Jordan right there. I had a bass guitar, but I got gypped on it. It wasn't good. I took it to the music store. They had it restrung. And the guy said, rewire the strings. It kept popping because the neck and all that was crooked on it. And I ain't gonna lie to you, I bought it at the pawn shop. You know, paid like $100 for it. six-lane base.
That's some red beans and rice coming along right there. Now this is something my mama's always done. Don't ask me why, but that's just something my mother's always done. And since she did it, I've always done it. Alright, time to put this in the pan. Cornbread, time for the oven. All righty, I'll let y'all see this when all this comes together.